Isaiah.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Taylor, and Shane is
doing homework.
Right there, we're doing homework. We just got done from homework. Sorry if y'all can't remember y'all. It was just so hot outside, and yeah. So we're doing homework, and Shane's doing other stuff. I'm just doing this save by underwear. Don't know why he was saved by underwear, but
it's because he was gonna bleed out and he had the underwear to cut his circulation off, so no blood could go out.
Oh, okay. So I'm just saying that I'm gonna wait on Shane so we can both do that. Shane's doing some other homework. His underwear.
Can you help me?
I'm kind of hoping, but you know what I mean. It's Taylor, I don't help with homework. Okay, so you're number 8, right?
Yes, I'm on number 8.
Okay.
I need the sentence for it.
What's it about?
What do you mean? What's
painting it? And all that, like.
Wait. Let me see it. Never mind. I'll do it.
No, what's it about? I'll write it for you.
I got it.
Just a little sloppy.
Do this.
I only have one answer down. Do you bubble them like that?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I'm not gonna do this for him.
For a bit.
Cause I already have one down. Mm-hmm. I can read this story. He just listens to this music, so. What's this song called?
Swag.
Okay guys, so I'm so sorry I haven't been vlogging. It's because I've been at Alabama, just been so busy, school starting. So yeah, it's pretty awesome.
It's good.
Turn it up. Like I've been doing this and I need some music to.
Doing our homework.
Okay, so I'm vlogging my homework. I have a YouTube channel and all that. Anyways, so
we're vlogging homework time.
It was only me and Shane, and they said that they didn't have any spots for
until
us
until
Friday.
Okay,
this one
just checking me
out.
Okay.
Anywho, we finished our homework.
You. Oh, yeah. So, okay, I'm gonna mark on mine. Is this one mine?
That's mine.
Can you turn yours somewhere? Dad won't care. That's good.
Then I can hardly hear it.
Mark up mine. I'll show you all my stuff when I get done reading. Right here. Oh, look how straight that line was, guys. That. Okay.
What?
Hang on. By two boats floating by. Must be that a fisherman in a thing about from the story, I'm called Tell. storm. You can't like know the answers in the movie, but I don't feel like reading it. Okay. So just finishing that, do you have you just not even writing a sentence? Are you done writing your sentence?
No, I have to write the sentence for this report. And then I'll be on.
Really, really?
Yeah.
Two thumbs.
Congratulations.
But I said, if it was really, really... Congratulations!
I almost to hear you, that's why I turned the radio on.
Music tomorrow for PE.
I had music today.
Is it fun?
Yeah.
Like, what do you do?
She plays music for you and stuff.
And we dance.
We didn't get to play yet, you know. Like, she shows you all the instruments and stuff.
What music do you play?
We didn't get to play yet.
Music. You said music.
Yeah, I knew.
What music did you play?
We didn't play any.
Like, what music did she play?
Piano or keyboard.
I can play the piano.
She played keyboard. She played
flute.
No. It's like a flute. Remember when we got when David was cleaning that girl's house? There's recorder. I played recorder. And then she played one thing. It had a bunch of buttons all over it. It was metal.
Is she good at them?
Yeah.
I'm a
really good at
arm pit, yeah.
It's not a piano, it's a
keyboard.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's a lot smaller than a piano, it doesn't have as many keys.
Buhickeys?
Huh?
You said buhickeys?
I said it doesn't have as many keys.
Oh, but I can still play my song, right?
Probably not. Yes, sir, that's what
yes.
They said. They said they didn't have the spots for us. Because they said they got our stuff today or yesterday or something like that.
They said that they got the stuff today, and they said that they didn't have any spots until Friday, and they have to see, like...
They said they're going to try to make sure we're in by Friday.
Okay, guys, so... Look at my vlog.
I really like this.
It's not gonna be.
Oh, I got it.
Huh? Why?
Because we're doing homework. We're doing this. We do it when we get done with homework.
I can't pause it. Okay, guys, so if I don't get a lot of attention because I'm doing my homework, so I don't feel like they're all left out, what I have in my homework. And then he's playing some music, so y'all can hear the music too. Yeah. Put on my two phones next.
I'm putting on whatever comes on. Comes on next.
What comes on next? It ain't gonna be no hillbilly music. Not in the right.
Yeah.
What's on?
Rap Buddy.
Is that hillbilly music?
Mm-mm. It's Eminem.
I don't know who Eminem is.
Yes, you do. He's a white rapper. He goes,
brrr. Go. Purple rain. Purple rain.
That was supposed to be rap, though. Add.
do some purple rain. That, did you hear that one man sing that purple rain? Like, and he was looking at me and Ava. Mostly me, I'm like, Ava, who is he looking at? Me and you, like, after this song. Okay. Purple rain. Hold on. What's his name again? John?
Eminem.
No, his.
John Wesley Powell.
John, whatever his name is.
Wesley Powell. Yeah.
Do you have any Georgia?
Yes, sir. I'm not going to my room. Read up loud. Can I come out here and do my homework or?
No,
I can. I was gonna read out loud, but.
No.
I won't read out loud. I'm just gonna come here.
Yeah, that's a lunch room.
I can't. Is that expiration?
Expedition.
Oh, he got an expedition. Paco, Paulo, whatever. Just have been recorded in all newspapers. The fisherman had been asked to see on the watch for birds. Birds, but okay. Broken, scratched, perfect expedition. The Dixburg would prove that Bravo and his crew had pushed rum died. Instead, he shot. Instead of spotting Dexbury, fisherman saw Cujo. Pelo had not put that feet though.
So you have to read me that, right?
Okay, I'll try. Guys, so I might just end this vlog right now since like I'm not getting a lot of attention. Later I might vlog too while we're at a softball field. So yeah, okay. So bye.